total packet product. But if you can keep the quantum memory, quantum state in the quantum memory, then you need not discard this. And this successful event can wait for another successful event. And in this way, the quantum repeater successful success probability becomes polynomial rather than exponential. So this is the idea of quantum repeater. And the rest of things are a kind of material science of making things. What we did is we observed atom-photon entanglement for the first time. And this is published in Nature Communications. And we have Rudy Mark, but we also use calcium ion trap. So this is our status now. So, okay. And about the alternatives, so I come back to this. So, I'd like to your opinion that how you strongly believe that post-quantum cryptography will never be cracked by quantum computers. That I don't know at all. I don't have feeling. So thinking about the short-range secrets or long-range secrets or very long-range secrets. So we don't need quantum cryptography right now, but for this we need immediately. That's our feeling. But what do you think about this? And okay, and the conversation between the three U.S. scholars. So I'm very happy if you. Thank you very much for your attention.
That's a very good question. So
we need that this time we success. And to that purpose, we need quantum non-devolution measure, which is my first paper about quantum, which enjoys citation index even now. More than 30 years. So, but it is difficult to realize. But there are many different kinds of ideas other than my original idea, which is deterministic quantum non-devolution measure. But we can think about stochastic or probabilistic quantum non-devolution measure. So, we need a very good question.
Thank you. We can do that. We can do that.